What is denosumab?
Denosumab is a RANK ligand antibody drug.
Before discussing the pharmacological action, let's review the molecular mechanism of osteoporosis.
The main characters are osteoblasts and osteoclasts. Osteoblasts build bones, while osteoclasts crash bones. Healthy bones are maintained by the balance of breaking down old bone and building new bone.
And hypocalcemia?
When calcium levels in the blood decrease, the parathyroid glands secrete parathyroid hormone, activating them and causing bone resorption to increase calcium levels in the blood.
Let's dive into the details.
PTH binds to receptors on osteoblasts, leading to the production of RANK ligand. RANK ligand then binds to the receptor RANK on osteoclasts, activating them and causing bone resorption to increase calcium levels in the blood. You can remember it like this: RANK ligand, RANK, break bones.
What happens in osteoporosis?
In osteoporosis, decreased osteoblast function or excessively activated osteoclasts promote the disease. Denosumab inhibits osteoclast activation by blocking the RANK-RANK ligand interaction.
As the name suggests, denosumab is a fully human IgG2 monoclonal antibody. It binds to RANK ligand.
The binding of RANK ligand to its receptor RANK triggers osteoclast precursors to differentiate into osteoclasts. RANK ligand plays a key role in osteoclast function and cell survival. By inhibiting RANK ligand, denosumab prevents the maturation, function, and survival of osteoclasts, thereby reducing bone resorption. Let's remember, denosumab increases bone density.
Denosumab is marketed under brand names such as Prolia and Xgeva, each with slightly different indications.
Notable adverse effects include atypical fractures, osteonecrosis of the jaw, and hypocalcemia. Since the mechanism of action of denosumab itself is to inhibit bone resorption by osteoclasts, there are documented cases of severe, and even fatal, denosumab-induced hypocalcemia. Clinicians should closely monitor and control calcium levels. I will explain these in order.